You might be being watched right now, not by some interdimensional beings like last time I talked about this, but perhaps by some sort of animal. Let me explain. Evolution perfects survival skills. There are animals that are perfect hunters, for example. Why, however, is there no such thing as perfect hiding? An animal that can hide perfectly, I mean. Well, how would we even know? Logically, if evolution were to perfect a creature whose primary skill was to hide from view, how could you even know it existed? It could be with us every second, even with you right now, and we would never even know. How would you detect it if it were perfect at hiding, right? This is kind of a paradox, since if we could find a creature that had perfect hiding, it obviously wouldn't have perfect hiding. Anyways, that's why